If you are getting Roku Error 014.30, then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways that you can use to fix this issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Verify your internet connection. The first thing you should check is that you have a stable internet connection. You can check the internet speed on another device like your PC by visiting speedtest.net. If the internet speed is slow, you can contact your service provider. Method 2. Restart the router and modem. Next, you can power cycle the router or modem. This can fix network related issues. Unplug the modem or router from the power outlet. Wait for a minute or so to ensure any residual electricity in the capacitors dissipates. Power on the router or modem. If you have separate devices, you can use a smart plug to restart both your router and modem together. Method 3. Reboot the Roku system. If your internet connection is working fine, then restart your Roku system. To do that, go to Roku Settings, then select System. Then Power, select System Restart, then select Restart. Wait till your system restarts and then check if the issue is fixed. Method 4. Reconnect to your network. Once you have rebooted your Roku system, reconnect to your Wi-Fi connection. Go to Roku Settings, then go to Network, then set up connection. Next, select Wireless. Let the scan complete. Select your network and type the password. Make sure to enter the correct password. Once done, select Connect to proceed. Method 5. Move the Roku system closer to the wireless router. Make sure you place your Roku system within 5 to 6 meters of the wireless router to improve the signal strength. Move any metal objects or electronic devices away from your Roku system and wireless router. Metal objects and electronic devices may interfere with wireless signals. If you have any of these, such as filing cabinets, speakers, power strips, glass or cordless phones next to your Roku or wireless router, move them away. Method 6. Try a different connection. You can also shift to a different network and see if that works for you. If you have access to a different Wi-Fi connection, then switch to that. You can also choose an Ethernet connection as it ensures a more stable connection. Also, make sure the Ethernet cable is properly connected and there is no loose connection. You can disconnect your Ethernet cable from all the sources and connect it to some other device on another internet connection to check it. Method 7. Perform a factory reset. The next thing you can do is perform a factory reset. To do so, navigate to Settings and then head to System. Next, select Advanced System Settings. Select Factory Reset. Enter the number and follow as shown to finish the process. Wait for the device to restart. Method 8. Reset connection. Go to Settings, then navigate to System. Next, select Advanced System Settings. Select Network Connection Reset. Then select Reset Connection. Wait till the process is complete. Method 9. Add the MAC address. MAC address filtering is a security feature on your Wi-Fi router. Each device that can connect to the internet has a unique identifier called a MAC address. When you enable MAC address filtering, your router checks this list before allowing a device to connect to your Wi-Fi network. If your Roku device is not on the list, it will be blocked from connecting. The error message on your Roku will show its MAC address, which was not recognized by your router. To fix this, you need to access your router's settings through the web page or the app. Find the section for MAC address filtering. Add the MAC address shown on your Roku's error message to the list of allowed devices. Save the changes and restart your router if necessary. After doing this, your Roku should be able to connect to your Wi-Fi network because its MAC address is now recognized and allowed by your router. It's like adding your router to a guest list for an exclusive party. Once it's on the list, you should no more get the error code. And there you have it. The methods to fix Roku error 014.30. We hope one of these methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.